The most important part of my morning routine actually starts the night before. I do all my business planning on Sunday evenings, and then anything that happens during the day, I make a little tweak the night before. The next morning, I get up, I look at what's on the schedule, I review it, I get a quick workout in, and then I'm off to the office. So really just that rhythm of planning, executing the things that are on my list, and getting to the office early is my best morning routine.